So this is a motor that came in and it keeps on eating starters. And so we decided this time it sounded, seemed like it was locked up. And we pulled the spark plugs out and there was water in the cylinders. And so we're gonna, starter won't turn it over. So we're gonna try to just turn it over by hand and we can watch the water come out of the cylinders. There's one, two, three. Hold on. Keep on. Four, five, and six. So, that's really bizarre that there's water in every cylinder on the motor.